students, I am Madhuri Mohan, APS Ambalakyant, going to start with a new chapter of class 10 science, that is chemical reactions and equation. Today we are going to start with the topic chemical reaction. Chemical reaction is a process in which substances combine to form new substances. Here you can see one example. Magnesium combines with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide is the new substance formed. The new substance formed is known as products, and the product is placed on the right hand side of chemical equation. Right hand side, RHS of the chemical equation. And the substances which are taking part in the chemical reaction, those substances are known as reactants, and reactants are placed on the left side of chemical equation. If the reactants are more than one, we can use plus sign. Similarly, if product also more than one, you can use plus sign. Here I wrote the chemical reaction by using complete name of symbols of element and formula of compound. You can see over here, magnesium, complete name, oxygen, complete name, magnesium oxide, full name. This type of chemical equation is known as word equation. It is not very convenient to write equation always in word form. So we are using the symbolic representation of chemical reaction, that is chemical equation. Once again I am telling you, symbolic representation of chemical reaction is chemical equation. In chemical equation, symbols of elements and formula of compounds are used. Now you can see, instead of this word equation, I am going to make chemical equation. Symbol for magnesium, Mg. Symbol for oxygen, O. Symbol for magnesium oxide. For making the formula of compound, you have to use valencies. Magnesium oxide elements, magnesium present, oxygen is also present. Magnesium valency 2, oxygen valency 2. By crossing these two valencies, the formula becomes Mg2O2. By simplifying these valencies, the formula of magnesium oxide becomes MgO. So you can write MgO over here. This is symbolic representation of the word equation for the formation of magnesium oxide. But this equation is not a correct equation. This is an incorrect equation. Always, element should be shown in molecular form. Especially gaseous substances should be shown in molecular form. Magnesium is metal, it is monoatomic, so you can write Mg, no need to write any number with it. Molecular form of magnesium is Mg. Oxygen, it is diatomic, gaseous substance, so you have to write O2. But I wrote O over here, and magnesium oxide MgO, so this equation is incorrect equation. This equation has got one name, that is skeletal equation. In skeletal equation, gaseous substances are not represented in molecular form, and it is always unbalanced equation. So this one is skeletal equation. This equation is skeletal, S-K-E, skeletal equation. This one is word equation and this one is skeletal equation. Now I am going to write another equation. Mg plus O2 gives MgO. This is correct equation. Magnesium, molecular form Mg, monoatomic. Oxygen diatomic, so I am writing O2, and magnesium oxide formula derived by using valency MgO. So this reaction is correct equation, but still this equation is unbalanced. You can make this equation balanced by putting equal number of atom in the reactant, equal number of atom of each element in reactant and product side. Here you can see magnesium only one atom on left side, right side also magnesium only one atom. Oxygen two atoms on left side, but right side oxygen one. You can put or equalize the number of atoms by putting the number in front of. Number in front means left side of the chemical equation or molecular form of element. Now, in order to make oxygen balance, I am putting two over here. The two is for magnesium and oxygen. Now, magnesium two, oxygen also two. In order to make magnesium balance, I am putting two over here. Now, this equation is balanced equation. This equation balanced equation, this is skeletal equation, this is word equation. We can also express or we can make the equation more informative by giving physical condition and heat exchangers. For physical condition, solid substance within bracket you can write as liquid substance within bracket L, gaseous substance within bracket G. Then heat exchangers, if the reaction is exothermic. Exothermic means reaction in which heat energy is produced or released. That can be represented by showing plus heat on reactant side. Here you can see magnesium, it is metal and it is in solid form. So you can write S in front of magnesium. Oxygen is gaseous substance, so you can write G. Magnesium oxide is white colored powder, solid substance, so you can write S. This equation is exothermic also. Exothermic reaction can be represented by writing plus heat on the product side. Now, last equation, it is balanced equation and informative equation. Equation always, chemical equation should be given in balanced form. Balanced equation verifies law of conservation of mass. That means atom can neither be created nor destroyed in a chemical reaction. Here I have already shown equation in different form. In first case this is a word equation by using complete name of element and formula. Next one is skeletal equation. Gaseous substance is not shown in molecular form and it is unbalanced equation. When you write 2 over here, this equation become correct equation, but it is again unbalanced equation. Last one is balanced informative equation. Always reaction should be given in balanced and informative way. Equation on the basis of heat exchangers, there are two types of equation. One is exothermic reaction and other one is endothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction is the reaction in which heat energy is released. That we can represent by writing plus heat on the product side. You can see one example over here. C plus O2 gives CO2. CO2 plus heat, because this reaction is exothermic. Heat energy is released. C means carbon. Carbon is present in coal. Carbon combines with oxygen, diatomic gaseous substance, to form carbon dioxide and heat. This equation is balanced one and we can make informative carbon solid substance, oxygen gaseous, carbon dioxide also gaseous substance and heat is producing. This reaction is exothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction. A reaction in which heat energy is released. Exothermic reaction can be represented by writing plus heat on the product side. Another type of reaction on based of heat exchange is endothermic reaction. You can see one example, calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate, you can say simple name limestone, on heating, while giving heat, it decomposes to give calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. For this reaction, heat should be given. So this reaction is endothermic reaction. Endothermic reaction. Endothermic reaction. Calcium, we can make this equation informative. CaCO3, limestone, solid substance. You claim calcium oxide is also solid substance. This is a gaseous substance. Now this equation is balanced and informative endothermic reaction. This is about today's video. Thank you, students.